Manchester United and Arsenal to battle it out for the next Neymar. Hello Manchester United fans, I bring here another news from the Red Devils, but I ask you to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell and stay informed of everything that happens at Manchester United. So let's go to the video. Manchester News reports that Manchester United and Arsenal scouts will be in attendance to assess Jupiler Pro League's team Club Bruges player Antonio Nusa. Bruges are playing Turkish club Beşiktaş in the Europa Conference League Group D opening fixture in Jan Breidel Stadium, Belgium. The 18-year-old has already made his debut for Norway in a game against Jordan and scored his first goal. Despite his age, Nusa has gained a lot of first-team experience at his club. The Norwegian has appeared in 47 matches so far while contributing 5 goals and 4 assists for Bruges. Nusa earned recognition from scouts and analysts for his pace, skillful dribbling, and clever movements. He is also a good passer of the ball with the ability to create openings for his team. The 18-year-old primarily plays in wing positions but possesses the full capability to operate as a central forward. Nusa's versatility and young age help him cover for multiple positions within the team. Nusa has a very bright future ahead and plenty of top clubs will be vying for his services. The Norwegian international has all the ability to live up to the standards required to wear the iconic red jersey at Old Trafford.